What is up, fans? Today is part 12 of GameStar Tycoon.
If you remember last time, I think I showed you a little around. Okay, so yeah. We have this entire floor finished. Okay, so we're just gonna get money for right now so I can restock the store. I'm estimating about like 2,000 we're gonna need for this entire store. Okay, so after that was that gray customer was the last one I was gonna get out. So I can okay, we need 3 more customers. Because for the next upgrade, we will get another register. Hopefully we can get a yes.
Last customer.
Well, they go and check out their get their pay for
their things.
I'm just gonna restock the entire store. So, yeah.
How many games do I have?
Okay, so there's about 100 more I need to
restock. Oh.
Okay.
Do I have all of them restocked?
I'm missing 2 games, but I don't know where. Someone actually bought that monitor. Okay. Oh, there's 2 vehicles.
$10,000. You know what? We'll just skip finishing the third floor. We'll go right to level 7.
Okay, I just need the registers to fill. While the registers fill, I'm gonna go out and get some money. Moolah. Ten customers. Okay, perfect.
Oh, sorry about that. I was busy looking at something else.
I always have time. I always think of stuff. Okay, that now I will just get everyone out of this door. I need $2,000
if I'm gonna upgrade.
Okay, I just want to go check the third floor quickly. Okay. And boom. Okay, so I just want to get to the next floor. Okay, perfect. This will have exactly what I need. It has the money I need, so I can upgrade this entire store to the next level.
This is up level 7. The one that just came. It's still 3 floors.
And I'll show you what it looks like. So as you can see, we have no back door now. We have all the Xbox games over here. And like I said, this stuff was gonna be moved. Everything got moved around in the entire store. Cool, we can buy new gaming console things. Holy moly, there's a lot of cool stuff to buy. What the? What? Okay. Wait, wrong part. I need 4,500 bucks. Are you kidding me? $5,000?
Man, that's a scam.
Okay, well, I'm gonna do some more off-camera grinding.